Guys, we're at the beach. There's the beach.
It's really nice out. It's 64 degrees.
So we're wearing short sleeve shirts, even though it was pouring rain. It's nice at the beach. It's just calming. Like, if you just... We're sitting up on the lifeguard platform right here, and we're just staring in the sun reflecting on the ocean. It's just so pretty and calming. Just watching it. It's great. I think we're going back home now. And then today we're going to the inflatable park, which is like a park with a bunch of inflatables. And there's also like a challenge course with like a trapeze and a tightrope you can walk and rock walls and high jumps and stuff. So it'll be a lot of fun. But right now we're on our way back home. We rode our bikes. Oop, I'm falling. So yeah, they're just right back there. I don't know if I can zoom in. I can't, but yeah. Again, and Abby and Jessica are gonna go swimming, and I'm gonna sit in a chair because I don't want to go swimming.
You're boring.
Well, let's go.
Go feel the water.
Where you go?
They're really into being cold, so I guess that's what they're gonna do.
Oh, they just said it's really cold. And they want to go swimming.
Good luck to them. I'm gonna take a nap because it stays in warm.
Me and Jesse went swimming.
Yeah, it was kind of cold.
It's okay though. It was still nice, but then there was fish.
There was a big school of fish, and all the fish were jumping. So I'm like, nope.
So we got out. Also, there's a lot of seaweed, and it's kind of gross. And my hair's a mess. And Danielle's taking a nap.
She was supposed to be lifeguarding us.
So me and Jesse went back in the water, and I can't feel anything from my waist down. And we got complimented on our swimming. Apparently our swimming was very impressive, and we did a great job, so yeah.
Everyone's over there flying kites. Jesse's struggling. Abby's doing well. Actually, I think she may have to make her string a little longer. It's a little too close, it's gonna fall.
We're flying kites. Jesse has a ship. Mine is Princess. Hers is Nemo.
We're at 99. We haven't vlogged much today because we just sat around watching TV most of the day. Not really TV, YouTube also. Or me at least, I don't know about Abby. Well, obviously she did something because her phone is dead. Well then, I'm done now.
Sorry for hitting. Oops. I'm used to being really small. So yeah. We're what? You can't even see my face.
We are walking to the beach. We have our chairs on.
I'm used to being
all of us. I kind of can't see where I'm walking because there's a flashlight shining in my face. But basically, we're watching the fireworks on the beach. It'll be really exciting. And I don't know if I'm gonna vlog the fireworks. I really can't see where I am or what I'm doing, so I'm sorry. But you're kind of blinding me. So, oh well. If there's a person in front of me, I won't even know. I'll just keep walking, but I was also waving like I was famous to all the cars out there. So this is the third time we've been to the beach today. And I think it may be too much. And I don't know where to turn. It's after. Thanks, Mom. I appreciate it. It doesn't really do anything when I have a flashlight in my eyes. Oh, but bye, guys. So
So we switched sweatshirts, and I'm gonna give her my glasses and see if her parents notice a difference or not.
Am I gonna be able to see?
Probably not, but I'm not gonna be able to either.
At least I'll be consistent. Here, give me your hair. I'm gonna give you a really
give me your hair.
Part. A really strong.
Stop touching me.
Wait, I think our voices are different. Stop touching me.
Oh yeah, you just have to kick me.
We're just not gonna talk. Just don't say anything.
Where do I put your head up to? Like this.
My hair is curly.
Okay, exactly. That's why I said that.
And Abby's hair isn't really that curly. That is so dang now.
Me?
Just the height difference.
Just don't go. It's a matter of time.
Abby, watching the fireworks.